If you don't have a sound understanding of JavaScript memory leaks, your web app is fated to die. JavaScript memory leaks are sneaky and could be challenging to localize. That's because they can go unnoticed for some time. And even if your performance gets progressively worse, you will not see a thrown error on the browser while running the leaking app. That's because it's not an invalid code that caused the leak, but it's rather a logical flaw in it. My name is Raqia and I will be taking you through this course. I have been a software engineer for 15 years. And over this time, I have worked as a freelance backend and frontend developer in many companies in different domains.
So why should I teach you this course?
Well, I have a lot of experiences with web performance optimization and fix of memory leaks in multiple applications. I have worked as an IT consultant for over 20 companies in Germany and in other countries as well. I'm also a speaker, a content creator, and I have over 100 articles on Medium. Hopefully, I'm the right teacher for you. You can find me on Medium, on Substack, on GitHub, on LinkedIn. You can follow me on Twitter. You can also subscribe to my YouTube channel if you would like to connect with me. In this course, we'll see how to effectively track memory leaks down and learn what causes them. You will get insights on how to respect more the end user device's resources, and you will be able to avoid situations where you pull your hair out trying to understand what's going on with your performance. An ounce of prevention could be worth a pound of cure. I designed this course to suit newcomers as well as advanced developers, and I will walk you through the topic step by step until you get your hands dirty. At the end of the course, you will be able to identify, diagnose, and fix memory leaks in web apps, even if you are not the one who implemented them. You will be also able to catch patterns in source code that cause leaks. I will help you to tame the memory leaks beast. Good luck.